Max Bonanno and the Big Band, everybody. How about that? Welcome back to the Big Joe Henry Variety Show. Hope you're having a good time. Of course you are. I know you are. Ladies and gentlemen, our next guest, wow, the judges on America's Got Talent. He plays Atlantic City and Vegas. He's such a very funny guy. I'm so glad he's here. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Kevin Downey Jr. Kevin!
Yeah, thank you, Joe.
Thanks, Kev.
Thanks, baby. All right, so I woke up hungover once to the sound of my neighbor mowing his lawn. I thought, it's too early to get up. He's going to have to cut around me. Joke number two. I saw a sign on the back of a bus for suicide prevention, and I thought, shouldn't that be on the front? Yeah, wouldn't that suck you? You throw yourself in front of the bus, it goes over you, go, oh, there's a number. I can't reach my phone now. I scared my mailman. I met him at the door naked. I don't know what creeped him out more, the fact that I was wearing no clothes or that I know where he lives. I saw a policeman coming at me with a dog, and I thought, wow, a blind cop. I am gonna take his gun. He wasn't blind. I call that entrapment. I got shot and bit. All right, for this next joke, I have a girlfriend. Play along, it could happen. Me and my girlfriend, we are in love. We're in love and we got cutesy names for each other. I call her Poopsie Whoopsie. She calls me Plan B. Sip. My girlfriend asked me, she goes, if you could have sex with any famous woman, living or dead, who would it be? I said, Kim Kardashian. Dead. All right, if you laughed at that joke, you're creepy. And I love you. Are there any questions?
Kidding.
I went out with this hippie girl because she was into free love. 2 days later, I had to go to the free clinic. Get rid of my free crabs. Who's got kids? Clap if you got them. Clap, clap, clap. If I have a son, I'm going to name him Void. V-O-I-D. And every year for his birthday, just write him a check. You gotta mess with your kids, man. It keeps you mentally healthy. My parents were practical jokers when I was growing up. Every year on Christmas Eve, they put no-dos into my eggnog. Told me Santa wouldn't come till I went to sleep. Halloween, they didn't want me to get candy, so they sent me out dressed as a diabetic. Once we were camping in the desert and this buzzard's chasing me. Ah! Ah! That's my buzzard impression. Ah! I'm running from the vulture. I'm yelling, "Dad, what do I do?" And my father yells back, "Play dead."
Sip.
You guys have a sick sense of humor. I love that. Thank you. Here we go. This anorexic woman came up to me after a show. She goes, "You're not funny. You suck." I said, "Oh, yeah? You're fat." Oh, is that where we draw the line? Really? Kim Kardashian dead was fine. But eating disorder jokes, I wish I had a bulimia joke for you people. I got one. Yeah, well, let's do it. You want to be that way? I saw a bulimic stripper. She popped out of a cake, and then a cake popped out of her. Ha, ha, ha! Let's see you pull a bulimia joke out of your ear in front of TV cameras. Folks, you've been lovely. Thank you very much.
Kevin Downey Jr., check him out. KevinDowneyJr.tv is website. Check it out.